Hey, what's up guys? It's a new day and a new experiment. Now, in a previous video, remember we took liquid nitrogen and put them in water bottles and made improvised nitrogen rockets. Well, apparently some people figured out you could do the same thing using coke and propane. So that's what we're doing today. Now in yesterday's video, I showed you how we could modify the nozzle of one of these propane tanks and extract liquid propane. And we went down to the store and picked up 12 500 milliliter coke bottles so we could mix them together and watch the reaction. Now the funny thing about this experiment is you don't actually have to use coke. I'm just throwing it in because videos with coke seem to get more views. Let me explain the process of what's about to happen. We're gonna open the valve on this propane cylinder, turn it upside down in glass, and collect liquid propane. Then we're gonna take the cap off our coke bottle and pour out a bit of the liquid until it's just under the line of the label itself. From there, it's just a matter of pouring in a bit of liquid propane so it sits on top and turning the bottle upside down. You ready? Moment of truth. Whoops. Fail, look at that. What the heck? That didn't work at all. Maybe we need more propane. Look at the top of the coke there. When the propane hits it, it freezes and starts gumming up. It smells terrible. It seems to form a layer of ice here, so I have no idea if this is gonna work. The idea is we just turn it over. And look, it just spills out everywhere. Look at that. It's just all icy and nothing happened at all. Fail. What the heck? Yeah, it's freezing my fingers. Whew, frosty. Okay, let's see if we can make this work. Ready? Nothing. I'm starting to lose confidence that this actually works. In those videos I saw, I don't think they were using propane, but they could have been using butane. Huh. Let's try one more time just to be sure. If this doesn't work, I don't know what will. Woo! There we go. Oh boy. Look at that. Put the fire out with the coke. I went through 5 bottles of propane and a number of various experiments, and we didn't get any of them to work. So it kind of makes me wonder, in the videos I saw, maybe these guys were using butane instead of propane. Maybe that makes a difference, I'm not sure. But based on my experiments today, I don't think mixing propane and coke has any kind of reaction at all. The coke just freezes, that's really about it. Now I don't want to let you go home empty-handed, so for one final experiment, we're going to try filling up this coke bottle with liquid propane and screwing the cap on tight. The question is this thing going to pressurize and explode, or will a coke bottle actually be able to contain liquid propane indefinitely? Okay, I gotta put that down, my fingers are freezing. Look at that. Yeah, liquid propane can still give you frostbite, guys. So frosty. So here we are, guys. We've got this bottle half full of propane. You can see it rises above the label there. And the thing that I noticed right off the bat is how light the propane feels. I mean, this bottle is halfway full, and it feels like there's barely anything in it at all. That's super surprising to me. So let's go ahead and cap this thing off, put it in a safe place, and see whether or not this thing will explode. So quick update, I just put the cap on the bottle and I can still squish it, which means it's not super pressurized. And when I shake it, it's almost like it contracts even more, like it squishes in even more. Now I imagine over time this will warm up and it will pressurize. In fact, we could probably take a blowtorch to it and warm it up a little bit quicker. And when this thing gets to the point where I can't push my thumb into it, I'm just gonna set it down, leave it, and we'll see what happens. I'm just gonna leave this right here. Check this out, guys. It's been about 20 minutes. We've had this thing sitting out long enough that the propane has warmed up to outside temperature here, which today is about 45 degrees Fahrenheit. The bottle is pressurized, but it hasn't warped, and it's still to the point where I can push my thumb in and move the plastic a little bit. So I don't think this is going to explode. It seems that theoretically we can store liquid propane in a Coke bottle. Probably not the safest idea, but it looks like you actually can do it. Okay, durability test. and it stays intact. That looks pretty cool. So sweet guys, looks like it's a viable idea. A Coke bottle will hold liquid propane. We've dropped this thing, we've warmed it up, and I think now it's time to kill it off. Let's see what happens when I take the cap off. Look, it starts bubbling. Whoa, that's crazy. And it started cooling down again as well. Did you notice that? All right, let's light it off and dump it out. Whew, toasty. Check it out. Nice big ball of fire. That's very satisfying. Very satisfying, very cool. And look, it worked my Coke bottle. So guys, I've just turned off our propane bottle so we can summarize here for a minute what we've just learned. We started off with the purpose to see if mixing propane and Coke together would make an improvised bottle rocket. But what we found actually happens is the propane freezes the Coke, preventing any significant reaction from taking place. We tried a number of variations of experiments to see if we could get it to work, but all of those attempts failed. Oh boy. Next, we tried filling up one of the empty Coke bottles themselves with liquid propane and screwing the cap on tight to see if we could get it to explode. But rather than exploding, it actually warmed up to the outside air temperature and became a crystal clear liquid, very beautiful and apparently very stable as well. We tried drop testing the bottle for durability and found that it stayed intact. So we unscrewed the cap, lit off the gas, and poured it on the concrete. Well, that's it for this set of experiments, guys. Thanks for joining me, and I'll be looking for you in the next video. Talk to you then. Wouldn't that be great if it just exploded in my hand right now?